This is a ZNS News Update. Good afternoon. I'm Keisha Adderley. Prime Minister Perry Christie has announced a $200,000 grant from the Caribbean Development Bank. He was in Abaco conducting assessments yesterday, where he toured 69 miles of devastation from Marsh Harbor to Crown Haven. A technical team will travel to the island to conduct secondary assessments. Meantime, take a look at what greeted Prime Minister Christie in San Salvador. Considerable home damage and damage to the main road among the most significant problems. Sea surge is being blamed for much of the devastation. Island MP Philip Brave Davis says a technical team is also headed there, hopefully to restore private property and infrastructure before the next storm season. And police in Grand Bahama are looking into the discovery of a group of illegals. The group was found in a residence in Holmes's Rock. 10 of them in all, 6 males and 4 females, ranging in age from 20 to 46 years old. They're from Brazil, India, Russia, and the Dominican Republic. This has been your ZNS News Update. I'm Keisha Adderley. Good afternoon.